This is a war where the bad guys don't necessarily wear black hats and the good guys don't necessarily wear white hats.
So what have I been doing all this time? Working for the black and the white hats?